Massive, massive. You know, down a couple bodies in Steph Castle, David Duke. A couple guys step up. Des Moines Hodge, EJ Horn. These guys were great tonight. They fought their tails off. Atlanta beat us on the boards a little bit, but our guys stuck with it, and that's what it was about, and they ended up finishing the game strong. Had a couple guys play banged up. They played through it. The toughness showed tonight.
What about Bree's leadership tonight and coming up big at the very end?
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. As a coach, there's nothing like that calming presence to have Jamari on the ball. You just put the ball in his hands. We didn't want to run anything special, just that high pick and roll for him and let him create for us, and it was great.
That first practice, July 1st to today, a lot has changed. I feel like confidence or playing well, passing the other. How have you seen it change in those 14 days?
Yeah, I think it's been the adversity that we faced. We didn't come out too hot in Sacramento, but we fought back from that. We've seen the good, the bad, and the ugly. And it's a testament to these guys four sticking together. It's been our mantra throughout, and they've been great.
To add to that a little bit, it seemed like after every quarter, there was a ton of energy, you know, guys on the floor, on the glass. What was your message coming out of each timeout, each quarter?
Being consistent. It's a 40-minute game. We want to be consistent throughout. We don't want to see the peaks and the valleys of the effort and that consistency.
Kenny, how would you assess stuff on someone who versus cut short?
Right. Yeah. I'm excited for him. I'm excited to see him with the big club in the regular season. I thought he had a great summer league, and I think he got everybody in San Antonio excited for his arrival.
On CD, his playmaking skills, is that something that he came in with 2 years ago, or did you guys kind of have to work with him?
He grew up a point guard,
yeah.
So that's very natural for him. And the flair that he does it with is also his own thing. He puts that twist on it. So, yeah, he's had that.
Just basketball IQ, vision, just having a good feel for his team.
A little bit of everything, and especially in transition, you see it. You know, he had a couple good no-look passes in transition. We bobbled a couple of them, but that's very natural for him.
Ward got the start tonight for Castle. You know, the shot wasn't falling the first half, but a great job second half, cutting the basket.
Yeah.
Talk about his impact, you know, in the starting lineup tonight.
Even though he missed shots, his shots were great. They were wide open shots, and we're going to push him to keep shooting those. His activity is everything for us, both him and Donovan Williams. That veteran, you know, they've both played overseas and been around a couple spots, so that their veteran leadership and their knowledge of how to play the game really helps us.